This July, we took a family trip to the Monterey Bay Aquarium. We started off by spending an afternoon at the beach. Then we checked into our hotel and had a good dinner. After a good night's sleep, we headed to the Monterey Bay Aquarium, where we played with water, had fun in the kids' play area, watched entertainers outside, and enjoyed a relaxing afternoon with the fish. This is definitely a good way to spend a family afternoon on the weekend.